Batman called upon heroes from a parallel Earth with its own Batman and its own Superman to save our world. This was the first alternate universe we discovered, but now we know there are many, many others. Infinite Earths, forming a vast and endless multiverse. These infinite Earths bring infinite possibilities, infinite heroes, infinite villains, and infinite crises. To monitor such dangers, Brother Eye is equipped with the latest source energy scanners, enabling it to search the multiverse for threats to our world and others. Threats that require intervention. Succeed, and you will ensure peace and security throughout the multiverse. Failure is not an option.
King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
You hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice!
Valuable contributor to my society.
My need bends to no one. Huzzah!
Not while I breathe.
Demand justice.
Against Brainiac. I've seen his mind, felt his power. He can't be stopped.
But you can.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Shields are down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them.
languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will. What happened to you?
Brainiac unified our dueling minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing 2?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back in my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits. Scout.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked to Big Game back in my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite.
The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Found your limit. You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. Can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head. That's what I call justice. Needs its real guardian. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
Voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Thank you.
Earth's time is up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Mr. Boy Scout. Doesn't pay. Get hurt.
I submit to no one.
Billions. tear your ship apart.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the Betas. This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the Betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship? You will not destroy my collection! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Kara,
persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Failure.
said, I'm persistent. Get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
can you be against me on this? He took Coast City.
Rage.
Think about Carol, Hal. Brainiac has to pay.
No, Clark. My rage won't bring Carol back. Just like yours couldn't bring back Lois.